heard from members of the DuBose family. Take a listen to what they just said.
We're anxious. We want to know what's going on with the jury. And we pray to God we get a conviction tomorrow.
And we want to remind you, keep your phone handy. We'll be sure to send a push alert if and when a verdict is reached. Our coverage of the tensing retrial continues this evening on air and on WCPO.com. Get those push alerts by downloading the WCPO app.